Romans 12:2. Do not conform to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Job 1:21. The Lord gave and the Lord has taken away. May the name of the Lord be praised. Philippians 4:13. I can do anything through him who gives me strength. Ephesians 6:10. Finally, strong in the Lord and in his mighty power. Deuteronomy 6:5. Love the Lord your God with all your heart, all your soul, and all your strength.
Amen.